then proceeded to do his best to get Shannon to a fight. Believe it or not, Shannon was slapped with a five-minute major also. I can't imagine why. It's no wonder things take so long to get better in the National Hockey League. They don't do it right.